The primrose is often seen growing in rocky prairies and limestone glades. It loves dry to medium moisture in its soil, but will tolerate poorer soils, partial shade, and drought. It blooms lovely yellow flowers from May to August, which are sure to attract native bees. It has no known insect or disease problems, but will encounter problems if planted in wet, poorly drained soils. Primrose is shipping now, so visit www.tnnursery.net today to place your order.